previously.
Well, this is interesting.
And so we go.
Hello, friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Bowser's Castle in Paper Mario! We are on our way to defeat Bowser. Now, I'm going to try and make this the last episode, but if this is not the last episode, no matter what, the next episode will be the last episode. Because I don't know about you guys, but 50 episodes for Paper Mario is a little redonkulous. So, let's do it. Ah, God damn it, why did you do that? Stupid controller. Stop. This damn controller is gonna drive me absolutely insane. There's a vortex there. Okay. Now, I think I need to switch to, very nice. Stop moving, Mario. Stop moving. Stop. This controller is a little janky, if you hadn't noticed. Okay. All of my controllers are a little janky. They get well used. Okay. How in the actual hell would I get down there? Stop, Mario. Shit. I do not know how I would get down there. Stop, Mario. Shit. You are slowly getting worse. Alright, let's see if there's an invisible block that I'm missing. There does not seem to be. I suppose Paracarry could take me. Nope. Ah. It's so close though. Oh, come on. I could totally jump that. What am I doing? I am an idiot. Stop, Mario, shit. Stop, just stop, please. Maybe I missed something back here. Maybe this platform. Nope, okay. There's got to be something I'm missing. Mario. Oh, I can jump over here. Okay. Ah. Oh. How do I get back? Aha! Stop. Don't move. Really upset at Mario right now. Okay. Now what? Now is there an invisible block? What? Help me. Nope, no invisible block here. I don't suppose. can. That does not make him happy, though. Oh, I get it. I get what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I did not know that I could use. I did not know that I could use Lackey Lester for that purpose. Does not make him happy, but I can. Let me just abuse you a little more. Wait, does that mean I could have went in that door? It totally does, doesn't it? Oh well. That's way back here. We're way up here. Bye. Ah, balls. Mario's right there. What are we supposed to do in this situation? Cammy Koopa told us something, but I'm drowning in a total blank. I think she told us not to let him touch that switch. Oh no, dude. That means we have to fight him? No, he wiped the floor with us. Stop your belly aching. Who says we should be afraid of Mario, huh? He's not so bad. Whatever happens, we can't let him push the switch. Don't you care that King Bowser needs our help? Come on, take this plumber and show him what you're made of. Well, we have no choice. Gotta be brave. Gotta be... Attack! No, if I spook them, then I won't be able to... Fuck off. Okay, last one. Sure you want to stay and fight? Holy shit. Okay. Good to know. That's a thing. Wouldn't mind double star points right now, lady. Ooh, super shrimp. I threw away my life. Shouldn't use this. This should stop the float, right? We can just walk around now. Yeah. Hey, that lava hardened when it cooled off. Now we can walk across it. Let's go, Mario. It's still quite warm. Before I continue that direction, I would like to see what's this way. I was gonna go through here and I didn't know I could. Ah, chest. Couldn't get up here anyway, so it's fine. Castle key. Ah. Well, what do you know? Just out of curiosity. Can I go through this little... Nope, I cannot. Wait. Nope, okay. He is too fat. Sorry, but you are. You're just... Okay. Alright, let's head back this way, I suppose. It's so dark in here now. This way. And continue on our good merry way. Ah, I needed the castle key. Why do they put these in chests in random parts of this place? This place is spooky as all hell. Oh, what are you guys? I'm actually gonna use Gumbario. I know, shocking, right? Oh shit, you're spiky. Never mind. I can't see a damn thing. Okay. Switch to what? Turbo charge. Okay. So I have to have what to light up the place to be able to do anything. Jesus fuck. Alright. Hammer then. Oh boy. Ah, interesting. Funny noise. Aw, come on, bitch. If I would have died just then, I would have been beyond pissed. Alright. Plenty of life to continue on our merry ass way. What's down here? Feeling I'm not supposed to be able to see where I'm going, but here we are. Ha! Asshole. Ah! Do something. Oh. I mean, I guess you can do that. Okay. Get them flipped over, they do way too much fucking damage. Would you like to go ahead and kill one? defeat. Okay, cool. One down, two to go. Yep. And you're gonna electro dash him. Okay. Very good. Done and dusted. Ah, cool. Okay. Well aware there's a lot of dead ends, but like... if there's any secrets. Aha. It's a question mark block up there. Is it a secret block? No. It's just dark. Ah, pow. You know, might actually be quite useful. Take a maple super. No, 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 grab it. That's the reason why I ate the maple super. Don't lose it now. Paracarry. Gotta use everybody. Wad again, just in case. I don't really use wad enough anyway, so this kind of works. What do we got up here? Oh. Alright. I want to use my power block. Ha! Okay, that was fun. Okay. All right, now Electro Dash the last one. You don't worry about defenses at all, do you? Star, I use my power block, so this works. Ha! Oh. Okay. Abilities, Electro Dash, this guy. You can take him out, so I'm just gonna hit this guy twice. Happy. Okay. All right. What would you care to do the honor? Sure. Very good. He's so adorable. What? Alright. I had a feeling this was the right path. I should have just went this way. Alright, let's switch to Paracarry. Carry's over. Carry on my wayward son. I don't know why I thought of that. Don't fall, what? I'm gonna try and jump on you and you didn't let me. Ooh. Immediate threat. I don't care. I'll attack the other guy then. Thanks, but I think I got it. As time goes on. All right. That's a lot of nothing. That is also a lot of nothing. So up we go. I have a feeling the spring is there in case I need to get back up. Well, this is interesting. Do I have another power block? No, I have a shooting star. What are you gonna do? A friend. Stop. Okay. Now, if you would please take out the guy in front, I'd appreciate it. Very good. Because they can't do anything. They're stuck on their back. This is not what I meant to do, but it's fine. Stop. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna have to switch controllers. I'm trying to press on the right thing this time. You know, this would be a good one to increase my star points on, just saying. that's the way I need to go. So what the hell was the other way? Screen was flashing too much. Couldn't see what I was doing. On the bright side, I'm gonna level it now, so whatever happens, happens. I'm actually going to use this. Just to see what happens. Another shot. Alright, so I'll electro dash this guy. And then we're going to bounce again. I want you to electro dash the last guy. And then we're gonna just kill him normally. Oh, fuck off. Don't even need coins anymore. Alright, I don't believe I came up here for nothing, did I? No, I guess I did. Okay. Cool, nothing but to level. Alright, back we go. I guess I'm done with this area. Oh. Well. Interesting. Ah. Came back to escape from that underground jail? But there was no way you could have escaped. Of all the dirty tricks. I guess I have to keep my word. You can go through. I don't think I'll forget this. Can I push this? No? Okay. Thank you. Quiz CHA. Ooh. We are right at 30 minutes. This was a lot longer than I thought it was gonna be, so thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out.